Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Police are investigating after a pickup truck flipped over on Interstate 295 in Camden County. The accident happened in Lawnside and involved two other vehicles. Injuries were reported, but none of them were life-threatening. Nine Burlington County residents were recognized as community heroes by the Beloved Project during a ceremony and benefit concert. The event was held at the Burlington County Fairgrounds in Springfield.